back for anyone that would like them.
All right.
Hey, we're all using earplugs, I'm just saying.
It's not true metal.
We all use them.
Hi, everybody. I'm Mea Culpa. We're playing the whole album tonight, front to back. It's long, kinda, the whole hour. Please go buy it right in the back. It's called Crushing Depression and Soaring Jubilee. Yeah, I know, odd name, right? But we're gonna Amherst on shirts. But hey, here we go, so it's called On the Road. Before we go, I want to say a few things. Great job to everybody that went before us. Great job to Tony Tones. Nice to see him. I haven't seen him again. I haven't seen him in a year. Was your guys' last show a year ago?
Exactly 1 year ago.
Are you serious? Wow, exactly 1 year ago. Let's hear it for Tony Tones. Let's hear it for... I kind of cut you guys off there a little bit earlier, sorry. Then let's hear it for Antipathist. I've got to at this point, just got to record their EP. I'm working on it. No, working on mixing master, you know. Well, hey, this is our last show. Thanks for coming. You want to buy a CD? We have like five left in the back. We're almost out. Either way, even if you don't buy it, well, you can get it online on Bandcamp. Just go to our Facebook, get a link to there. And yeah, buy a shirt, why not? But hey, from us to the Tony Tones, this song is called Khaleesi. So if you watch Game of Thrones, this song's for you.
Yeah, that's it.
Yeah. It is funny.
Let's hear it for Leo. Yeah, for those that don't know, I've had a few people ask me about this now at the show, so I'll just talk about it. So, people have asked me, what is Leocore, and why do you guys say you're that genre? It's not a real genre, it's a joke. Actually, it's a real genre, but keep it a secret. Really, the one qualification for it is just that Leo somehow be involved.
And there's a lot of feedback from mics.
I know, I'm trying
to fix that. Fix that. Just take that EQ and get rid of it.
Thank you. Oh,
next song has Leo on it once again, and this song is called Jekyll and Hyde. This song is about one of my favorite books, 1984, and this song is called Thought Crime.
What was the name of the song?
Thought Crime. Yeah. Like thoughts in your head and the crime. Like,
oh, wow!
Yeah. Yeah! Thank you.
guys! You guys are awesome! Give me one last fucking good one! Let's fucking go!
Thank you.
love! Let us love! He stays there because he dares what he has made!
Leo, free series, or something. Free players, huh? Just want to see if he does. I'd like to say thank you all three if you like me being this band. I wasn't in the front of the game, but I'm happy I got to be in it while I could. It's here for Leo. It's here for Joe. It's here for Cole. This band marks the most important period of my life, and I'm not ready to go. I'm gonna miss this band.
There's always next year.
Hopefully. Hello, feedback. Thank you, everybody. Love everyone. Woo! This is our last song of the night, last song of the album. Sit down, listen to it. It's pretty great. This song, I'll let Leo tell you about it.
Not a chance in hell.
Champagne supernova, champagne!
Call out as many as you want, they're not gonna happen.
And playing with the dildo.
Woo! Dildo court! Dildo court!
No, really, I'm done.
I swear to God.
Let's hear it for Lita. Hey, thanks for coming. You want to say, just come talk to us, come say hi, especially if you never have. Whether you're new, whether you're not.
Yeah, don't mind the smell, it smells terrible.
Yeah, to be fair, it also probably smells like right up here.
Yeah, thanks. Thanks a lot for coming.
Yeah, it was very moist. We're all very moist right now, especially in the pit area.
Thank you very much, everybody.